Innovation, change, and taking new horizons is what Guinness Nigeria is celebrating. Here at this event, three brands in its portfolio get a new format.
We are so pleased to have you with us today to celebrate the launch of a new exciting format for our adult premium non-alcoholic beverages. And that is an exciting way for us to talk about PET, or PET as we say, for Dubic Malt, Malta Guinness, and Origin Zero.
Then it's time to unveil the company's new PET bottling factory as journalists get to see the process firsthand, from the manufacturing of the bottles to the finished product. For the management of Guinness Nigeria, this world-class facility is a huge investment.
Consumers will have choice to enjoy their brands responsibly in bottle, in cans, and also in PET. Especially for functions, we believe that PET is very appropriate. We've spent 6.5 billion naira to install the packaging facility that you saw this morning, and also other supporting facilities.
With this huge investment in Nigeria and customer satisfaction the major driving force, the company says it's also ready to tackle the impact of the PET bottles.
We've recently signed an MOU with WeCyclers, a profit social enterprise that promotes environmental sustainability, socio-economic development, and community health in support of our waste management agenda.
Please hold on for more pictures.
Guinness Nigeria PLC was established in Nigeria in 1950 and parades a portfolio of acclaimed brands, which include Dubic Malt, Malta Guinness Classic, and Origin Zero.